trending news. Do not forget that I am no longer a governor, and I was not selfish to kill it. Amaechi tells Wiki. The Nigerian Minister of Transportation, Chibike Amaechi, has disclosed that he was instrumental to the refund of 78 billion naira out of the 104 billion naira his administration spent on the construction of federal road in Rivers State. It would be recalled that the federal government recently reimbursed the Wike-led Rivers State government. It gave them 78 million naira out of 104 billion naira as fund the state had earlier spent on the construction of federal roads. Vanguard report that Amaechi said this over the weekend in Port Harcourt while receiving the campus from the People's Democratic Party, including Chief Alabo, Michael West, Obinna Chima, Dr. John Bazia, and Chief Salvation Ejewuku, the All Progressive Congress. They explaining how he was instrumental to the fund. Amaechi noted that he was in the cabinet meeting when the issue of the refund was brought up, adding that he had every opportunity to stop it, but in the interest of the state, he pushed for the money to be brought back to River State. Amaechi said that while he served as governor in the state, that he worked on all the federal routes and well built 104 billion naira. However, noted that the President Muhammadu Buhari's administration agreed to pay only 78 billion naira out of the total fund. Amaechi said that all the federal roads in the state, I worked on them. The total bill was 104 billion naira, which the federal government in the debate said that they could pay 78 billion naira. Do not forget that I am no longer a governor, yet I was not selfish to kill it. I couldn't kill it in the cabinet, and I could lobby my colleagues and say to them, don't allow this money to be paid, and it won't be paid. But I stood up in the cabinet, and not only did I argue that the money be paid to state governors, I said that it was not enough. 38 billion naira was not enough for River State people. Why nothing that River State was his primary interest, Amaechi said that he would keep working for the development of the state. Rivers insisted, and their interest is primary to me. After Rivers State interest, the Nigerian interest is also primary to me, Amaechi said. Thank you, viewers, for listening to this news. Thank you, viewers. This man is a kindergarten politician. Is he talking to an infant? Can you imagine? Imagine you had this good and you were upset from your regional meeting with the same federal government that you asked to pay River State. You can imagine that. Was it money from your account, or you lent federal government to give it wine, or you would have ended up humiliating yourself rather than River State? Your input was an insignificant as nothing. If you don't get this money, how will you get it? Even if you don't get this money, you are really putting yourself to shame. And that is it. This is the one.